This is SeaTalk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. It may be called Earth Day, but remember, whatever you do on land affects the ocean too. So this Earth Day, think about what you can do for the coast. Help eliminate marine debris by picking up trash in your neighborhood or taking part in a beach cleanup. You'll likely be surprised by the items you might find. Everything from toys to toilet seats wash up on our beaches and degrade the natural habitat there. You can also help reduce the amount of hazardous materials flowing into our waterways by using less fertilizer on your grass or by washing your car on the lawn so harmful chemicals don't run directly down a storm drain and into streams. For more tips on things you can do to help the ocean, visit decgrant.org. This is SeaTalk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.